I don't know what to feel about words. I keep on holding breath until the night falls on my lonely bed. That was before the earthquake. I haven't felt like this for ages. I cannot help but thinking of the endless times we spend in life. That was before the earthquake. Was it the sound, the smile on your face? Was it your silky skin, your fluffy hair around your neck that made me feel we were about to earthquake? I guess I walked the air out of mind, forgot about the clock, the change, and drowned into the pools of your green eyes. We were about to.
I'm not going to be able to do that.